What's going on, mi gente? I'm making this video right now to say thank you to LC. She is one of our plataneros on Escape Routes who I've never had the pleasure to meet, but hopefully I will soon, girl. She made a video asking you guys to come help us get 2,000 followers. Now, I know you're like, oh my God, you're crying over somebody making a video to get you followers. And you're probably like, oh my God, it doesn't mean a lot. But to me, it does. Because when we don't know a lot of you guys. You guys know us from the show. You're seeing us on here. You know, me and my brother arguing or me arguing with some other people. And this is new to me. I do radio. You might think, oh, because I do radio, I should be used to it. But I'm not. Because radio, we don't really get to see each other. We don't really get to see videos and stuff like that. And to see this now is just so touching because I just... You know, a little person like me, my brother, who never had none of this. It's really, like, shocking. So, you know, I might ramble, but it's just, I don't know what to say. It's just really nice. It's really, really nice. And LC, I know, you know, you dubbed us your aunt and uncle, but I'm going to call you my best friend, my sister, because I never had a sister. Because this mean a lot. It's just a little too much for me. Doing these videos like this is too much. You know, I want to win for you guys, but if I don't, I don't care because I'm like really loving this interaction. I am. I swear. This is so touching. Like, look at the video. Like, she's not saying much. You know, she's talking about the car, which is fabulous, the Ford Escape. But for her to take time and say support Team Blue. The world, and I thank you. I can sing the song. And I thank you, and I thank you from the bottom of my heart. I thank you, and not only LC, I mean everybody. You guys don't understand. You're competing. You know when you're competing, and you got people telling you, lose, 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 lose. We want this team to win better, and people are getting so vicious of. Oh my God, you look horrible, you're so fat, or why are you so screaming, you're the angry, whatever. You know, we see more of the negative than the positive, and to see a positive one like LC and Jordan and Andy and Chris and everybody from all over, it just means so much. And I just got to tell you guys, thank you. You know, as much as I might bombard you with, oh, help us get followers and help us with the answer, I don't know if I ever took the time to say I thank you. Thank you for allowing me to live, fulfill a dream or one of my lists from my vision board for 2012 because you guys helped us get on the show by following us, by showing them, listen, Latinos, we need to be on the show. We need funny brothers and sisters, and they picked us. So I say thank you. I thank you for keeping us relevant on the show because you tweet us, you follow us, you support us on the interactive challenges. I mean, seriously, we cannot win anything without you. So I say, I thank you. I really, 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 really do. And hopefully, you know, after all is said and done, I could continue by doing what I want to do, a travel show. Imagine me on a travel show with you guys. I'll come to the cities where you are since we couldn't do a challenge there. But afterwards, you know, I want to see if Ford lets me get their car, the Ford Escape, because I love it. And we'll come to your city and play games. We'll do a day out with La Loca in every city. And then maybe I could go on the Wendy Williams show and say, what are you doing? What are you doing? And then Ellen would get a little dance on. Nah, but regardless, thank you guys. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And me and Wilson are going to try to knock out of the fourth place and go to first one of these days. And if we don't, we'll still be rocking for you. I know I ramble, but thank you. When I cry, I become a little fuck off. Elsie, thank you. Mwah. Check out her video, though. It's below me. And tell somebody to follow us. Oh, this is crazy. Crazy, I tell you. That's it.